I love skimboarding in the summer along the beach, but I'm too impatient to wait for the ice to melt. Well, that hurt, but I can still walk, so while I'm here, I might as well try that again. I'm a little dazed and disoriented, and the ice feels extra slippery for some reason. Jumping on my board doesn't feel quite the same this time, as I must have hit my head pretty hard. Everything just feels like it's spinning and spinning and spinning, and wait a minute, where am I? I'm so confused.